जो फिल्म लॉन्च हुई है तेरे भी, उसके बारे में बताइए किस तरह की फिल्म होगी वो।
अभी तक ये सिर्फ एक सीड है, आई मीन इट हैज़ टू ग्रो, द स्क्रिप्ट अभी तक नहीं फुलफिल हुआ, सो अंटिल इट आई एम वेटिंग, आई एम वर्किंग ऑन द स्क्रिप्ट फॉर अनदर टू मंथ्स, देन आई कैन प्रॉब्ली टेल यू दिस इज हाउ, दिस इज हाउ इट इज, कंप्लीट होना चाहिए
वो। ठीक है, स्क्रिप्ट तो कंप्लीट होगी लेकिन उसके स्क्रीन प्लेज वगैरह,
स्क्रीन प्ले है
लेकिन बेस्ड किस चीज़ पे होगी ये फिल्म?
ये डब्बू मलिक का आइडिया है, मिस्टर डब्बू मलिक का आइडिया, इज डब्बू मलिक, वी जर्म्ड अपॉन इट एंड आफ्टर दैट उसके लिए हम स्क्रिप्ट बना के लिए।
ये जो कहानी है ब्राइड्स वांटेड की, इंग्लिश में फिल्म है, तो इसमें आपको नहीं लगता है कि जो इंडियन ऑडियंस है, जो 70% लोग हैं यहाँ पे, जो नहीं समझ, जो अनएजुकेटेड है, नहीं समझ पाएंगे इंग्लिश, आपकी जो ऑडियंस है वो कम होती है?
नो, ये गलत है क्योंकि इंग्लिश है ना अभी तक यूनिवर्सल लैंग्वेज हुआ। सी आई एम नॉट ओनली टारगेटिंग इंडिया, हमारे ऑडियंस वी आर ट्राइंग फॉर द इंटरनेशनल मार्केट। The idea is bringing the Indian identity into foreground. Like if I am Night Shyamalan with a concept as a village, okay, uska naya film. I mean, if he's able to bring an Indian idea to an extent into the Western audience, okay, and look at Gurinder Chadda, wo kya kar raha hai? I mean, she's become an international name. It's all about our identity. It's like, for example, My Big Fat Greek Wedding. I'm just naming you a films where Greek or American culture ke liye dono mix karke de kiya. Brides Wanted is one of those germs where you actually have an Indian identity, but it's meant for the universal audience. It's not only for India, but we are dubbing it in Hindi for the Indian audience as well, for whom we are unable to reach. But it's mainly meant for the Western and the metros.
So what is the reason ki itni sari film hai, pehle Monsoon Wedding aayi, uske baad when it's like Beckham, then there's this film just coming up, Perfect Wedding. Ab ye jo wedding ke upar, matlab jo brides dhoond rahe hain, people who want to get married, ऐसी फिल्में क्यों, व्हाट इज द रीजन फॉर दैट?
व्हाट इज द रीजन? बिकॉज इट्स द मोस्ट, वन ऑफ द मोस्ट हैप्पीएस्ट ओकेजन व्हेन टू पीपल रियूनाइट विद इन ईच अदर। आई मीन इन योर लाइफ हाउ मेनी मैरिजेस डू यू प्लान टू हैव? यू प्रॉब्ली हैव टू हैव वन मैरिज व्हिच इज लाइक द मार्क ऑफ योर लाइफ। सो इन सच वेज एवरीबॉडी सेलिब्रेटिंग देयर वेडिंग्स, एवरीबॉडी वांट्स इट इन अ धूम धाम वे, एवरी गर्ल ड्रीम्स अबाउट देयर ड्रीम वेडिंग, यू नो ऐसा होना चाहिए, ऐसा होना चाहिए, दिस एंड दैट। इवन अ गाय हैज हिज ओन ड्रीम्स, the type of wife he wants, the type of person he wants. So those are all things which is universal in appeal. So when there's something universal as such, you cannot miss the mark. That's the only idea behind it.
Jo ye aaj muhurat hua hai filmon ka aur
Tere bin,
what is the reason ki ye governor's house, governor's palace mein rakha gaya hai? Is it films and politicians coming together? Is it
See, politicians were always there. Now, recently, with the government has has given the industrial status to the film industry. Now we are a legal and proper industry as such. So we are taking it a step forward. Governor, with His Excellency, he has given us the permission, which is a big honor for us. This is the first time such is happening. So it is a big honor. But you know, to say that politics is different from entertainment is that. If you look in the southern industry, most of the politicians have been actors one time or another. So I mean, also it's not that, I mean, you look at Sunil Datta, Govinda, I mean, it's a mixture. I mean, we also, in a form of entertainment, we give a message to the society, while the politician have to enact those messages into the proper frame. That's all.
What is the message that you're trying to give today?
What is the message? See, the thing is, it's a cultural film. Every person has his own moral and own morality. We are in the 21st century and we're moving forward as person. Every woman has her own dreams and her own passion. Every guy has his own dream and own passion. It's not the same in the time of Nargis and Raj Kapoor nowadays of this era. So everything keeps changes. So in that form, our morality changes, our culture, even though we want to maintain our so-called Indian identity, it also changes because we are quite influenced in every regard of the world.